All right.
Hey, guys. We're here at Kurtz, and we have slipped in undetected. We are now behind the scenes and wrecking everything possibly that we can here.
We've pretty much tried to do everything and got away with everything and wrecked everything we could here.
Okay, so we are currently at Eckert's. It's a place that we go to, and we're just gonna like sneak in. What do you think?
I'm not sure if those people at that fire are watching, but we'd have to walk through the cornfield.
Yeah, and then pop out.
Over there. Like tons, like over the right of the fire. Like look, there's like fucking...
I saw. We're filming this old Kyle style. When before I had filmers and people to help me. I think we're gonna walk through a cornfield.
And come out behind that bar.
And come out behind the bar. We're gonna get in for free because our dumb asses didn't bring our wallets. So we can't get in. All right, we're going. And that is how you do it, boys.
Oh, we have to get away from these people behind us.
Yeah, we gotta walk somewhere else. Oh, wow.
Oh, fucking thing so one, thing two over here.
Hey. Yeah, I don't know about this, boys.
You jumped the gate. Do you want to try, like, saying, yeah, we have some more fun?
The whole, we made it this far. We might as well try. Dude, I'm sure if we just walk over, like, somebody's not going to be paying attention, and we could just slowly milk our way into the line.
And then they'll notice and be like...
Sorry, I'm just trying to make sure I'm tall enough. You think I'm tall enough to ride this? Maybe. I'm not tall enough? All right, I'll just leave.
So here's what happened.
We're like really fucking slick, and not only did we sneak into Eckert's, but we also snuck into the middle of this fucking line.
The line's
which was
about
actually like a
wait.
2 hour long line, and now we only have to wait like 25 minutes. But don't do this, kids.
It's not cool.
Shouldn't do this. It's not cool.
We did this because we're ignorant.
We're just doing this because we're ignorant.
I want to talk into his mic because his mic's better than mine. Remember?
Dude, we look like
also
agents.
Don't do drugs. Shout out to this video sponsor, 701, with Dare. Also, don't do drugs. Shout out this video sponsor. You know what he was doing? We were trying to figure out how to get in.
Oh.
What was he doing?
When we were getting in, I was sweating.
Yeah, so some of this footage might be weird. We're just out here having fun. We didn't really plan the film, but I said, hey, we might as well film and try out the new mic, so... That's what we're doing.
I am a horrible cameraman.
Sorry. Dude.
Woman.
I don't know if I could do this. Caden. Hold my hand. I don't know if I can ride this ride. I'm too scared.
Yeah, you're not tall enough either.
I'm not tall enough and I'm scared.
The lady told you.
Come on.
Come on. Get your...
I don't want to ride it. Yeah, I'm not going to scream. I'm not going to be scared. So, I know earlier I was at the Mascoutah Fair, because I'm sure, I don't even know if all that's going to be in the same video. So just so you guys know, a lot of this stuff is filmed in the same days. So if you see me wearing the same outfits a lot, it's because it's filmed during the same days. I only filmed a couple days throughout the week, because that's when I have time, so.
Also, shout out, we did our Scorpion.
Oh yeah, shout yourself out.
Scorpion and Bloodworm video today, so we'll be in the same outfit as well. Yep. So click the link. Or probably in the next video, click the link, and we'll have our scorpion eating video.
Also, very rarely do you guys ever see me with the camera bag. Usually the cameraman has the bag, but since none of us are cameramans, we're all taking turns. They're just seeing a little glimpse into what it's like when we're not doing stuff like planned out. We're just doing stuff. So I haven't been to one of these or on one of these since I was probably fuck. I mean, God, I had to be like 13. I was like a freshman in high school last time I was here.
I can't remember the last time I did a haunted hayride. I'm really excited, actually.
You've never been here, have you?
I've not been here.
Explain to them where you lived and why you don't know anything that's going on around here.
When I was five, I lived in Germany. So, you know, that's just lame stuff.
Dude literally grew up in a concentration camp.
That's so weird.
Oh, dude, food.
Oh, don't eat all that scoops.
Oh, sorry.
Best scoops.
I love scoops. Dude, we would have been waiting forever.
What?
So we would have been waiting forever. Something that we don't show on camera a lot is we go to a lot of places.
And wait.
And we, like, get in places for free, like, all the time. We finesse. We're very good with finessing. We get on rides for free. We get places free. And it's not because we're, like, doing it like, oh, no one's going to know. It's because we just ask or we just do. And no one says anything. So, just do things. No one says shit.
So 15,000 likes and we'll get into Disney for free.
Okay, so we're going to go to the crappier Disney in California. We're going to get kicked out of that one.
I'm already banned from SIUE College, so might as well get banned from a theme park.
So I think we can do it. If we have radios, we do our research on, like,
map it out.
They have underground tunnels for the cast. Right here, access, blah, blah, blah. We can fucking see.
There's a tractor! A tractor! Yee yee!
Yeah.
Man, I bet that bad boy right there go about 175 miles an hour. Do say so myself.
Best guy not torque to pull your grandma off her damn couch. I'll tell you what. torque to pull my skin off of a leather couch.
Oh. Anyway, so yeah, no, we're legitimately gonna sneak into Disneyland. Or Universal Studios, we can sneak into that one too.
Oh.
Easy. Cake. That's cake.
Oh, that ain't Louie.
What?
That makes it not scary.
Alright, look, check it. Hey, you're Gookie.
Gookie.
Yo, so I just got this new Gookie chain.
Hey, are you famous?
Yeah, you guys can check out the channel.
She was like, oh my god. Nah, hey, nah, it ain't that.
Met someone famous?
You met someone fame? Before, right I'm before.
Like,
I knew that guy when he used to live here.
Yeah. But literally killed him.
We have footage of someone literally saying they're going to murder someone. I'm going to call. I'm going to take this to court.
Tickets, dude.
No.
Yeah.
Wait, did we need tickets to get on here?
No
kidding. Oh. All right. Hey.
Tell them you're famous.
Oh, we've gotten a lot of stuff for free, so we'll see how this goes.
Yeah. Like the concert last night, we just slip in. Oh, God. Here we go.
Well, I was going to ask you, we did not know about tickets. Recently?
What'd you say?
Recently.
Got them up front then.
No one ever gave us tickets.
Yeah.
Did you pay for the ride? It's $5 a person.
Go ahead.
Awesome. Great thank step. You. Thank you.
Gotta go ahead.
Throw it in the trash. Throw it in the trash.
Oh my gosh, we're going on paper.
Thank you, sir. All right. All right.
We get.
She's yelling it out.
Look me up on YouTube, The Anonymous Kilo. Oh my god!
Literally, again, got in for free. Again.
What do you think, bro? What? Wave hi, Say what's up. No, kids are so funny. Anyways, like, their parents are gonna see our pranks and be like, no. Not allowed. Yeah, I don't know about that guy's channel.
Lindsay goes, how'd you guys get in there? And I go, oh, you know. Me and Kyle touch and caress the right place. Didn't get in anywhere.
Woo! Let's go! Let's go! Woo!
Yeah!
Yeah! Can I go in yelling? We need them. Oh, you can't see nothing, bro. Almost, oh, dude, yeah, it's just gonna be all audio. You won't.
Oh, it's way better at the bottom. You can record them. Furry. The kid said it's a furry.
No, he did not. I'm crying. I'm crying.
You're alive, and I know it.
Do me a favor. You stay over there, okay?
Your tracker's a little bro. Oh, God.
Oh, Michael Myers wearing the red suit, though.
Dude, when Michael Myers came out right next to me, I wasn't even looking.
Oh, Shrek!
Shrek, come on out.
It's the Shrek outhouse. Merch.
Oh!
Tomator! Tomator!
And then it actually hits us.
Alright, this is actually cool.
Oh! Mater, kick it up!
Mater! Guys, I'm not gonna lie, I might have peed my pants.
Oh, we're getting off here.
How much pee did you let out?
The floor's a little wet.
They wanted $15 for that.
Which it was fun, but like, for free? Yeah.
But like, yeah, I mean, for free, totally worth it. $15, I honestly might have went home and smothered myself with a feathered pillow. All
right, I need this thing to spit on me right now.
He's in the wild, looking for a nice pair of ass. He thinks he's seen some, but then he lost its trace. He now will prowess.
I honestly would totally smack that ass, it's so fat.
Prowesses his chest and puffs his cheeks.
Hold on, you guys notice that cow just giving sloppy toppy to the ground right there? Goobs!
Emperor's New Groove.
Yo, shout out the funny people that always go,
are you a vlogger? Are you this? Are you that? Oh man, I'm gonna subscribe. And they check out my channel. Like, what if he has a million subscribers and they see that I'm like halfway to 1,000?
500?
They're like, I'm halfway to 1,000, but they still subscribe anyways because they met me. So like, it's not about that. It's like the interaction. Like they met me. Like they know I'm a real person. Like that's what
pony
matters.
Pony rides are done.
I bet. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh, thick, that's baby. Dirty.
Thick. Vlogged like just right on the camera. But hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today we're like.
So Kyle, now that we're here at the end of the night, well, I've had such a lovely night with you.
Everything we've done, all the memories we made tonight. Fuck that girl that's been here. Just us two.
You know, staring at St. Louis and knowing that you're leaving soon, it just breaks my heart.
Staring at St. Louis, knowing that there's people being murdered, it's just something so lovely. And just...
Like currently, there could be three dudes being killed right now.
And to be honest, it just...
It's so Lil Nas.
It's so Lil Nas X right now.
It's so Lil Nas.
So Lil Nas. I'm not gonna lie, I could have 30 Lizzos in front of me, and I think I just want the Lil Nas X.
Look into me, Kyle. Look into my eyes, Kyle.
Oh, God. Oh. Is this your guys's? Is your food?
Yeah.
Cool, thanks. Some brownies? Cool, I'm gonna take one.
You mind if I just... Thanks, I was sweating. Oh, I got soup. Hold on, I got soup.
Oh, we got soup? Let's do it.
Oh, damn.
So, welcome to my channel. I just bought all this food for these lovely people. No, I'm just kidding. No. This is why I'm making a whole meal. Well, at least we got one small prank in. Because we didn't plan on doing any pranks. What'd you get, M&M's?
Yeah.
You didn't get me any? Sorry guys, something's wrong with the aperture or something, I don't know.
Dude, don't open your mouth like that.
Alright, we're gonna go get Caden stuck in the tube. Mom!
Like, look, I'm
wait, there's nothing underneath it? Yeah. Oh, I hope there's no weight limit to this. We're gonna go anyways.
Oh, the whole thing wobbled. No, that tube is plastic.
No, bro, I'm going through it.
Alright, you go through it. I don't want to touch that.
Alright, I just want everybody to know, it's really cold in this tunnel. Oh! Oh!
Oh, look at the wobble on
it. Oh my god! Oh, not gonna lie, the tunnel started wobbling and I got scared.
Dude, I was like, look at the wobble on it.
Okay guys, today we're gonna do the triathlon. Get on that. Go.
I can't.
You guys ever seen Jigsaw? You wanna play a game?
You wanna play a freaking game?
You wanna play
game?
A game? Mom, you gotta follow me.
The throttle isn't working.
No, film Caden. Film Caden.
My transmission's not working.
I gotta at least get to the tunnel. Around. Just so you guys know, I'm a 22-year-old grown man playing on a kid's bike. Oh, God! Ah!
Today's episode of Ultimate Anime Chess. So you think that pretends me? I've been welcoming this my whole life. Let's go.
Well, you aren't prepared for my ultimate secret technique.
With my master Kanchu, you have no powers against me in this realm.
I'll make the first move.
I have the BLM pass. I go first.
White.
Go.
He doesn't know. I'm gonna secretly take control of the center of the board.
He doesn't even see this technique coming.
You didn't do that. Only Grandmaster Flash knows that rule. Super secret technique that allows me to take this right out of the pocket.
Oh, Master knows that technique.
That's fine. My great Senshu teacher, great Master Yoshi, he's always taught me to stay strong.
Stay strong won't make you last in this battle.
I'll do this ultimate. It's very risky.
Let me stop you right there. My master destroyed your master in the battle of 1977 in the trenches.
He'll never see us coming.
Yeah!
to be contender.
Grim skills here.
I have the ultimate power shock arm from watching 72 hours of Riley Reed.
You didn't even know that I throw things.
I missed the whole shot. Zoom in on that cake. Come on. Zoom in on that fucking cake. Oh, we're going to need tickets, bro.
Well, we'll see.
I mean, that hasn't stopped us at all tonight, has it?
Oh, bro, there's no way this thing's going to hold us.
Hey, if it falls off, I'm screwed.
Oh, no. Oh, there's no way. There's no way. I don't know, man. I don't trust it.
Adding me, I'm actually scared.
Between me and you, we're probably almost 350.
We're like so much over.
I'm not gonna lie, that thing probably would have fell off with us on it. Apparently, I'm too fat to ride the ride, kids, so you guys have fun. I'm too fat, so.
He said I've seen that kid from YouTube.
So, it'd be really funny if we go in there and. So when we're spinning it around, we'll do the spinning around.
Anyway.
Okay. It looked like she wasn't filming that good. Anyway, so I was going to.
Sometimes when we're walking around in the.
I'm not gonna lie.
The whole thing.
Ooh, that angle. It just, you're going crazy.
He doesn't even realize. My spinning technique has been over 5,000 for 6 million years.
He doesn't even realize I've been spinning my dick around in circles through John's ass for the past 27 years. I am the ultimate spinner. He doesn't even realize. We keep spinning this and Kyle's actually gonna get sick.
We're forever.
He got me stuck in a spinning cycle.
We're fucking grown men and we're the ones having the most fun. I think I go puke.
Where am I?
I hate spinning rides with a fucking passion. Just want to go. It's my turn. Tell them.
We're waiting on
Mom. It's my turn.
You gotta hold it up. Oh, maybe that'll work.
Oh, this is scary. I'm just doing it for the camera. It's all an act. I'm not actually like this.
Wait till you see you like bust around.
Thank you all for coming out. This is a magnificent crowd. I couldn't be any more proud.
And the laughter. And the laughter.
The laughter. I mean, it's just amazing. Best crowd I ever seen in
Clap
my life.
Yourself. Clap
Thank
for
you
yourself.
Guys. Thank you so much for coming out. So tonight we're gonna be doing our stand-up. Tonight we have Caden. It's his first night doing stand-up. Give him a round of applause.
Hey, don't be so generous.
So he's gonna take
to
over the show.
Make it to the big leagues. Just would you look at it?
I just honestly, man, all the hard work and dedication we put in to make it here. I couldn't be any more proud of myself. You know. All the Lizzos I had to go through to get here.
Oh, that's
7 Lil Nas X's.
I had to go through 6 Lil Johns.
They tried to debaby me by canceling me out of college. They tried to debaby me. Didn't work. Can't debaby me, bro. Don't do that walk.
Don't even check
your watch. You know the time. Don't even check your sundial. You know the time. It's the off season.
It's locked.
I don't really watch.
Hold
on. Here we go. I don't think we're supposed to have our shoes on. No.
A little slick.
All right, not gonna lie. I got sand or
I'm sweating
cheeks all over me.
Humpback whale weighing 50 tons.
Now, oh, they're coming for us. They're coming for us.
Oh.
I got
feel
sand.
Right.
Hey, no matter what. Oh, I got sand all over me, bro.
Yeah, I'm between my toes.
I didn't know there was sand in there.
Please don't do that.
All right, no problem. We got you. Because I'm security here. I know what you guys staring at me. How's it going?
Alright, so today on my channel, we're here with all these lovely people. We're going to be asking them a very simple question.
Great.
I think the answer is yes.
This is wonderful.
I think it was the talk.
They're going to be famous one day.
Yep. So again, getting free stuff. Just got a whole pumpkin for free.
Free pumpkin pie?
Free pumpkin pie. Free pumpkin pie, baby. Let's go. This video's been a banger. Everything is shining, always gonna be gold.